brewers over in Margaret River. We've collected some fresh seawater from the beach down in Margs near the brewery, and we're going to use it to give the Gose its salt content.
The Gose is going to be a fairly typical Gose with the addition of rye, with the spicing, with the grapefruit and the juniper and the coriander. That'll add a nice layered spice and add a citrus sort of quality, and then in goes the gin at the end.
This idea of like rye and grapefruit and gin, a rye and Gose, so Rye N Gose Sling.
Oh, it's just such a great sort of industry and movement to be part of. It's a small group that are making big waves and big changes, really just turning beer upside down and saying, let's not reinvent the wheel, but let's make it better.